Commander Hill, AIM's been spreading their lies about the Resistance for way too long. It has to stop. It's time we replace their poisonous lies with the truth.
But their satellite array is vast. As long as that network is in place, they'll control the narrative.
Jarvis has identified several AIM satellite hubs that control their communications.
I see what you're thinking. If we can take one out, their network would collapse. At least for a few hours.
We'd be able to send messages to the entire Resistance.
Temporarily. So we'll have to make every word we broadcast count.
But we don't have any weapons strong enough to take out a satellite, so what's the play?
The satellite is connected to Earth by a massive space elevator. That's how we'll get up there.
I assume you know where to find a set of codes?
Jarvis did some digging. A local AIM base commander has some, so we're gonna pay them a visit. Let's go get those launch codes.
There is a chest with gear close by. Look for a chest with gear nearby.
Keep it together, Avengers! Make them like they used to. How you doing?
Fine. I'm guessing the big one's the base commander.
The one in the central area, yes.
Let's get his attention.
Look for a chest containing special resources nearby.
Another bad guy. Avenger! Go!
Yeah.
launch codes now. Not quite.
Commander.
The elevator is controlled by a multi-point authentication system powered by 3 junction boxes. Jarvis will need control of them to fake the authentication to get you inside.
Why can't it ever be easy?
AIM is now on full alert. You should expect heavy resistance at the transport center.
Let's take these guys down.
A SHIELD ally is in trouble nearby and needs your help.
It's now or never, Cap. Get access to the 3 junctions keeping the security system locked down so Jarvis can get inside. AIM's gonna try to kick him out, so you'll need to keep their forces at bay.
Work your magic.
You're safe now.
The more junctions, the better. Keep at them.
Got him.
AIM's got control of a junction. They're trying to lock out Jarvis. You have to get AIM off those junctions. The ones and zeros he's spitting out seem promising, but we need to keep control of the junctions.
Great job!
is gonna start now. Security locks on the elevator have been disabled. You're clear to go, Cap.
All right, this is it.
One super long elevator ride coming up.
A warning, sir. This is going to be a rather rocky ride.
Everyone hold on!
Incredible.
No telling what kind of defenses this satellite has. We get in, set the place to self-destruct, and then get the hell out. Clear?
Crystal.
Detecting multiple enemies coming online now.
What's the plan?
Fight our way to the central hub and overload the power system.
Find the console to open the central hub doors.
AIM really likes redundancies, don't they?
They do. You gotta take everything down or that satellite will stay up. We're standing by, Cap. As soon as you take the satellite out, we'll send out a message as wide as possible.
Colors don't run, but you should.
Power overloading across the station.
Got you a present!
Network compromised. Station disrupt imminent.
Get ready to broadcast.
Get out of there. It's about to blow.
Lock it down. We still got this.
Station integrity critical. Please evacuate immediately.